feel free to follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat at KZ_production.